Dear viewers, hope you all are fine. In this video we will learn how to correct and value of standard penetration test. The end value observed during testing is not utilized directly in assessing soil properties. These values are corrected for the overburden pressure correction and dilatancy or water table correction. Overburden pressure correction. In granular soil, overburden pressure affects the penetration resistance. The higher the confining pressure, higher will be penetration resistance. When density of soil is same but we get different SPT number, then we use overburden pressure correction. Let N not is observed value of SPT and NC is corrected value for overburden pressure. Then, NC equal 350 by 70 plus sigma prime. Sigma prime not less than 280 kilonewton per meter square. Sigma prime equals effective overburden pressure at the test level. If sigma prime is greater than 280 kilonewton per meter square, overburden pressure correction is not required. Now let's talk about dilatancy or water table correction. If the stratum consists of fine sand and silt below water table, the corrected end value has to be further corrected. This is performed always after overburden pressure correction. For silty and fine sandy soils in saturated state, the pore pressure during dynamic loading, the pore water will offer a temporary resistance. Therefore, when SPT is performed, the observed end value is more than 15, a correction has to be applied. This correction is applied on the end value corrected for overburden pressure NC. Let the final corrected value NC prime. NC prime equals 1 by 2 NC minus 15. Thanks for watching.